If you find the content relevant, then do like, share and subscribe to the channel. Also hit the bell button to get a regular notification. Also do share your experiences and any suggestions that you have in the comment box. Hope you enjoy it. Hi, I'm Patrick in the Ask Patrick series. The question today is, how would I come to know if I've got a call from a college? I mean, do they send a mail or do they send me a phone call or what is it? How do I come to know? So this is a genuine question because I've seen people missing out on a call because they're not checked on the email or they're not, you know, logged in and checked out what as well as. And they missed out on a call. There have been cases like that in the past. I know it's silly, but yes, there has been. So it's very important that it depends on a college to college. Every college will have a different way of giving a call. Some may not even send you a mail. You may have to log in and check out because sometimes the mail goes in a spam. You may not get the mail, but you have actually got a call and you might miss it. So in that case, it's important that you do everything. You log in and check out to your portal. You also check your phone. You also check your email and do everything to check whether you've got a call or not, whenever a call comes up. So to decide, first thing is find your tentative date when the calls are expected to come up. So once you know what the tentative date when the calls are going to come out, you'll come to know in social media when they release the call. Once you come to know when they release the call, do check everything, right from your phone to your portal to your email. The best way to confirm is through the portal, where you log into your portal and confirm whether you get a call or not. And second best is email. So in the email, also look at a spam folder. Okay, if the call has come or not. Because sometimes the mail goes in a spam and you miss it. Don't do that. Alright? So, be vigilant. Know when the calls are coming out. Okay, because you need to have a friend circle or you may be in a WhatsApp group or you may be in some group where you will come to know when the calls have come out. So that you can start accordingly preparing for the next round. Don't miss out on the call. Okay, and look at all the options that are available. I hope that helps. Okay, thank you.